you can assign transactions to a customer. Customer details are available from the reporting tool in your MiniMint online admin system. From the transaction amount screen, select tasks, then customer. Type in the customer details. Select save.